Case against convicted killer Nomia Rosemary Ndlovu has been postponed in the Kempton Park Magistrates Court. Ndlovu is accused of conspiracy to commit murder following her alleged attempts to murder the investigating officer who exposed her masterminding the brutal killing of six of her family members. Ndlovu appeared briefly in court this morning and her case has been postponed to the 1st of November. And for the